Inhale, stretch your arms overhead. And exhale, your hips a little closer to your heels. Your hips and your heels are touching. Bring those knees wider. Let them come off of your mat if you need to. Push your hips down to your heels. I like to offer hands-on assistance just throughout class. So if this is something you prefer me not do for you, feel free to raise your hand high off your mat, and I'll be happy to honor your space. Thank you. Deep breath in through your nose. Deep breath out. Stretch the neck out. Stretch the back out. Deep breath in. Inhale, rise to tabletop. Your knees are under your hips. Your wrists are under your shoulders. Your bandhas are engaged. Your bandhas are your pelvic floor, your mula bandha. Pull it up and pull it in. Kegel exercises for women. You didn't know you got that in yoga, right? Your neck is long. Your belly button comes into your spine. That's your uddiyana bandha. Pull it in tight. Shoulders roll down your back. Hands are right under your shoulders. Try not to sway your back. Gaze is between your fingers. Right arm forward, left leg back. Shoulder stretch. Press your toes towards the floor. Press your heel to the back of the room. Keep your gaze at your mat. Engage your bandhas. Hold and breathe. Deep breath in. Stay right here. Deep breath out. Your core pulling in your bandhas that keeps you solid. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Lift your leg a little higher. The hip height. That's hard to say. Arm, shoulder height. Gaze stays down. Neck is long. That keeps that spine straight. Deep breath in. Exhale, elbow to knee. Pull it in. Round your back. Tuck your chin. Exhale completely. Inhale, stretch it out. Exhale, pull it in. Continue on your breath with your own movement matching your breath. Mindful of where your leg goes. Does it go hip height? Does your arm go shoulder height? Does your gaze stay low when you pull it in? Does your chin tuck? Do you feel strong and balanced? Activate the legs of the arm that you're standing on and breathe. And close those eyes. Let that breath fill your brain. Two more. We'll lead in from our stretch. Take your time. Swimmer stretch, reach back, grab the outer edge of your pinky toe and kick into your hand and look sideways. Kick and kick. Nice. And Inhale, knees slimmer stretch. Exhale to downward facing dog. Find your balance. Deep breath in. Exhale, knee to elbow. Pull it in. Then move through on your own breath. Close your eyes. Really feel good. Round it out. You tuck that chin when you come around. Elbow touches through. Pull it in. Fire up that breath. Pinky toe side of your foot and kick. Try to keep those hips open and close and open the shoulder. Look to the side. Beautiful. Kick and lift. That's good. That's good. That's good. And release, lower stretch.